All right, what's making this more popular than Merbeast? Seriously. This got 6 billion views plus just heads in a toilet. Bigger ones cool, I guess. I can tell this is gonna get repetitive. Back to the small ones. Can we go back to reacting to bird videos? Blood thinks he's scary. They got the military now, okay. I totally don't know that reference. Bro, what I do to y'all? Cut that, it's a different song now. Cool music, wait, this is copyrighted.
Put dispenser. Put dispenser.
Back to the normal toilets. I should have guessed that's how they die, they are in a toilet, bruh. Oh, you dead blood. G-Man from Half-Life. Chill, bro, go back to Half-Life. Why do they have camera heads? Oh crap, it's a full-on war. I heard something. I'm just not going to talk for a bit. Never mind, why is there a golden toilet? Bro is the Skibidi Slayer. Cop Skibidi toilets, just flush them or run away. Wow, just wow. They got a Skibidi toilet church now. He just ate him. I don't know what to say because it's too repetitive. Oh, they flushed him. They have bigger cameramen now. The Skibidi toilets are still bigger. A double toilet, that's overkill.
Triple is way to overkill. Flush him, I hate this stupid goofy song. God, G-Man, I said go back to Half-Life. What the heck, he has laser eyes now.
Cameramen actually are making stuff to win now, no way. He's not singing the Skibidi Toilet Star Wars remix now. GG's to the cameraman. Cameraman got this in the bag. That toilet just killed everything. Why are you dancing in the war? Oh, victory dance, I get it. Never mind, no victory dance. Bro, cameraman was already dead, chill. They got a spy now, okay. Wait, I saw a cat, Skibidi. How did the spider not die?
N-U-K-E-M.
Of course it didn't work. There's like 50 more episodes. How do the small ones not die, though? That doesn't even make any sense. The cameramen are losing badly now.
Ah, who did that? Looks like the cameramen are winning now. Forget what I said earlier.
Blood got squished.
Gigatron cameraman, he is like the size of a tower. He about to destroy the triple toilets. He melted his face, lol. Man about to get fried, watch. Yes, sir. Wait, no.
Okay, I have recovered myself from that episode.
Yes, they are flushing him. Yes, sir. What the heck, Nuu? Aoiya.
They repairing him. Small toilets versus big cameraman, we know who wins. The power of finger gun. Bro just got punched in the neck. Other one got stabbed. Why does this one keep jump scaring me? Speaker? Speaker's helping cameraman now. That's a lot of toilets. How do you deal with that? That hurts my ears. I ran out of words to say it. Teamwork. Revenge from the other episode, lol. Skibbity Slayer Part 2. Big Skibbities are mid now. See? Alright, a rubber toilet that is pretty big and the Titan is gone, so I would run if I was a camera. Titan is back? No, that's a different one, a speaker Titan. Bro just claimed that toilet as his throne. Camera Rovers. Is this their training base? And ick, what to say again? Crap. Never mind. Is this their other training area? Yep. This is basically the same as the other episode. That toilet is ugly.
What the heck? It's strong, though. Get out of there! Rip!
What's going on?
They are infecting them now, oh heck no. Dying from you, our own friends, must suck. The cameraman and speakerman are losing now, oh yeah, I forgot about the Titan speaker. They got laser guns now, you were already winning, that's just overkill. Titan, let's go! The cameramen are so dead now. They destroyed YouTube Nuu. What the heck is that thing? AH! They can get rid of the parasites, yes. They got a gun for it, now that's even better. Shoot Titan Speakerman! Yes! What the? Run, bro!
This is still pretty boring. A tank, hopefully that's enough to cure Titan Speaker Man. Not the ugly hybrid again. Beat him up.
Shoot Titan Speakerman.
It's full screen now. It's a TV, cool. You are not even putting on a show, useless. He stuns them, okay, that is kinda useful. large TV man is probably for the bigger ones.
The small ones die and the large ones get stunned. These guys are OP. That seems like a bit too much for the large TV man. It's a Titan TV. The toilets just all die. This guy can defeat G-Man Holy. If Titan TV got infected, we would all die. He's able to remove the parasites. And they are able to make them fight each other. The TV men were already up, but they can do even more stuff. Wow! They are gonna steal the lens, I know it now. Why? Well, they actually didn't rely on the TV men. They brought backup. I feel a bit better now. Titan TV didn't just dip like the others, yes sir. That slap was personal. That won't affect him. They gave him upgrades, he was already stacked, but I can't complain. Speakerman is still infected. They gone fight, and I know who is going to win. Everyone knows it's probably the Titan TV. He mad. He's not even getting scratched, LOL. Runner FR. He just teleports away. Let's hope he is chasing Speakerman. YEET. ¡20 minutes in this is so long! Bro, just slippered them!
Brain damage. What is he saying?
G-Man! Is this it? Yes! What now? G-Man had to ambush him now. And now! Wait a minute, a human!
This reminds me of the old episodes where it was just normal toilets getting beaten up or the camera people getting beaten up. He just killed 6 toilets. Saw toilet a.
Cameramen are losing badly.
They got a TV woman now. Just get a fire resistance potion from Minecraft.
Oh crap, the saw toilet. She able to control them, no way. It's the camera lab. Where's Titan Cameraman? The Skibbity toilets are invading their lab. No. Why is there a cameraman going towards the toilets? Epic defense! They destroyed the defense! Ah! It's the Titan cameraman finally, OMG, OMG, yes! They are running, lol! He is 4 now, what the heck? Bro, watch out!
Never mind, he got fire resistance potion. That fire toilet doesn't have fire resistance though. That toilet tried to escape. We are in first person now. The looks on the toilet's faces make me happy because they are scared. His skull is the only thing left.
This guy is 100x stronger than Titan TV Man. Why do I keep getting jump scared? Titan Cameraman is invincible. He brought the brave cameraman from earlier. He got no hand. Holy crap! You didn't even need backup. Now there's a camera woman. And bot. They ain't even using plungers anymore. Is that a UFO toilet? What the? He's too fast for the Titan. They are super serious about getting Speaker Man back holy. Why is he looking at a TV woman picture? They got guns now! Another slap, that was personal. Bro, not this toilet again. They actually got him this time. For real, a simp. The tank is super armored, won't work. Not UFO toilet again. TV. What is a undead skibbity toilet?
In the skibbity toilet universe, vomit seems a bit strong.
He broke the railgun off Titan.